In this video, we will explore Live's MIDI probability tools. Introducing elements of chance to your patterns can be a great way to explore and develop your ideas, and Live comes with a selection of features with which to explore probability from within the note editor. Let's take a simple arpeggio being played by an instance of Meld. At the bottom of the note editor are lanes which can be toggled or hidden via the menu and button. Let's show the chance lane and hide the velocity lane. Dragging the lane up for a better view, I'm met with a series of probability markers, and I can drag the markers up and down to set the chance, expressed as a percentage, that the notes will play when triggered during playback. If we zoom in by pressing Z, we can see that the note with probability attached now has a small triangle in the upper left. I'll select all my notes by pressing Command A on a Mac or Control A on Windows and change all of the probability to 50%. Let's have a listen. As we can hear, every note has an equal probability of playing or not. You can also randomize the chance of the selected note or notes and dial in the range of randomization using the percentage slider. Notes with a higher probability are very likely to play, and notes with a lower probability are more likely to remain silent. Every time you trigger the randomize button, the percentage values are shuffled. Let's explore this in the context of a drum beat. In this clip, my snare drum pattern is focused on the second and fourth beats of the bar, with some extra incidental notes to add variation. I've applied probability to the incidental notes so that they only have a 40% chance of occurring. The problem is, sometimes many notes play in one loop, but sometimes none of them play at all, so it feels a little unorganized. I'm going to select them and put them into a probability group using the buttons at the bottom. I have two options, play all or play one. I'm going to choose play one and set the group's probability to 100% so that every loop, one incidental snare hit will always happen. Let's take a listen again. Now I'm going to add a percussion fill. This time, I would like to control the probability that the entire pattern will play or not, so I'll choose Play All and set the chance of this probability group to 65%. Now we can hear that each time the pattern loops, the entire fill is either played or remains silent. Finally, I'd like to add an offbeat percussion hit played by a different instrument every time. I'm going to create a vertical stack of notes. Select them all and choose play one from the probability groups. Now, a randomly selected sample is played every time the note is triggered.